Now, a developing story in the first 11 at 11. A third head shop suspected of selling drugs has been shut down. This time, a Bad Boys toy store in Elizabethtown was raided, accused of selling illegal bath salts. News 8's Pete Muntean reports that nearby business owners are glad police stepped in.
For neighbors along this busy Elizabethtown street, the name says it all.
They're dealing in stuff that's marginal at best. Drugs.
Jack Bishop runs Stellar Images, a stained glass shop next to Bad Boys Toys. Friday, he saw police outside of the store, not its usual clientele.
These are not Elizabethtown people. These are people from outside. It just tears me apart. I am so angry.
Friday night, the doors were locked at Bad Boys Toys. On Thursday, a Lemoyne Bad Boys Toys was searched by state police, arresting its owner, accused of selling bath salts and synthetic marijuana. Bishop says what happens next door to him hurts his business and the town.
I think of the college, I think of the people that I know here, and I say, this is just wrong.
Drive by Bad Boys Toys on South Market Street, and you'll see that the windows have been blacked out, not because that the business is closed now, but because of the type of business they were doing.
And I figured what they were doing was they were making contact in there, maybe paying for it in there, but their delivery was not on site.
Now Bishop says he is looking into moving his store to a different location because Bad Boys Toys is just too bad.
Nobody wants to be around this.
In Elizabethtown, Lancaster County, Pete Muntean, News 8.
Another Bad Boys Toys was busted in Palmyra earlier this week. The owner of the stores could not be reached for comment.